I welcome you. Today I have brought few movies for you that you should go and watch. If you are a Tollywood movie lover, you should watch this movie. This is really amazing and heart-touching, emotional and motivational moreover. It is a story of an unsuccessful man who doesn't have a successful story, but in this movie you will see how he struggles. He's a struggling cricketer, and just because of some reason he has to quit the cricket, and afterwards he only sits at home. He becomes nincompoop, and after the taunting of his wife, he again plays cricket, and he really steals the show. And very emotional scene you will see, and very amazing bonding you will see between son and father. And the name of this movie is Jersey. You should really go and watch this movie. It is really streaming on YouTube. You will get easily. And utilize your time while watching this movie, because everybody loves to watch and we can learn. And I'm really sure that after watching this movie, you would feel like doing something. You would you would get fired to do something. And the second movie you should watch, it is Vijeta. And in this movie, the fun is also there, and also you would see the struggle. It is a story of a spoiled and spoiled brat. There is a son who is really pampered and who does not pay attention anything. His father always struggles, but he does not want to do anything. But his father had a passion of photography, but he had to quit just because of his family, because in middle class you have to sacrifice just because of your family. You have to quit your passion. So you should go and watch this movie. And the third movie I would really recommend you go and watch, Premam. So in this whole movie you will see the guy struggles from starting to last, but nevertheless he faces failure. He doesn't get fit anywhere, nowhere he gets fit, and he struggles. He doesn't lose his hope. And there you will see there is his father who keeps his spirit high, always motivates him and propels him. And a few dialogues which will really encourage you, stimulate you to do something. You should just apply it in your life. And the last movie I would recommend you should watch, Ye Hai Jindagi. So in this movie you will watch about how you should live your life. What is the life? This age and time, we all are busy towards earning money and all, but we have forgotten to give time to our loved ones, and we are not living our life. We are not living in this present moment. We always think of tomorrow, and I don't know what is the settlement, so-called settlement in this movie. It is shown. So you should go and watch these movies. And if you have watched any of them, so please comment below and let me know that how did you find, and how do you find these movies. And if you have any movies which I should watch, please recommend me. And please share and subscribe this channel for more learning stuff. I will be back. Till then, enjoy. Have a good day.